Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to change your front brakes on a Dodge Challenger. You can see it's the new shape. It's a regular one. So it's the regular brakes, not no Brembo. So first you need to take the wheel off, and the lug nut gonna be 22 millimeter. Alright.
The wheel is off. So what you want to do is get the caliper to face towards you.
So the caliper is in the back.
Alright,
so you're gonna need to take off these right here. You have one right here and another one right here, and it's 21 millimeter. So take them off, and also you're gonna need to take these off to change the pad. But I'm gonna show you how to do all those. Alright. But before you take out these right here, you want to take this loose a little bit so you can get it out the way, all right?
And it's going to be 10 millimeters.
And the reason you want to do that is because sometimes when you put in the 21 millimeter socket, this might be too much out, so the socket can't go in. So what you, when you get it loose, you can push it away, and you can put on your socket, all right?
Alright,
so what you want to do is squeeze in the caliper a little bit.
This makes it easier when you're putting on the new roller.
So now what you want to do is take these off. Now it's time for me to take off the rotor. So what you want to do is clean your rotor and clean off the oil that they put on it for it not to rust during storage. Go ahead and clean that off on both sides. And if you don't have the brake cleaner to clean it off, you don't have to clean it off, because when you drive and the pad come in contact with the rotor, it's gonna clean it off. And when it get hot, when the rotor get hot, it's gonna burn away the oil. So it's not a big deal to clean it or not to clean it. All right.
just might smell weird at first, but after that it's gonna, the smell gonna go away if you don't clean it. But if you can clean it, go ahead and clean it, alright? Back here, 21 millimeter bolt. After you put back here 21 millimeter, go ahead and tighten them up. That's tightened. You want to go ahead and tighten back your 10 millimeter back here. And that bracket. Alright, so while I'm taking this off, see that right there? That right there is start to spin. I'm gonna show you. See it spinning? So you're gonna need an 18 millimeter wrench to hold that, alright? So this is going to be 13 millimeter right here and 18 millimeter right here. And put grease on it. Alright, I got it all greased up. You want to take off the time to put your pipes in. Thank you.
properly in. Done. Now you would like to go ahead and double check your work, make sure everything is nice and tight, everything is all good, and wipe away the excessive grease. And now it's time to put on your tires and go pump your brake. And I'm also going to do the back, so I'm gonna make another video for the back. All right. And if you haven't already, guys, subscribe. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Help me help you. See you next time. Alright guys, so I'm gonna put on a tire. And it's gonna be 22 tires. And please go ahead and hit the subscribe. The next step after this is to go pump your brakes up, make sure you get firm pedal, and then you're good to go. All right, see you next time. All right guys, so now I'm gonna pump the brakes up, go all the way to the floor, let it go, come back up. Yep. All right, now I got good pedal, I'm gonna crank it up by then. All right. And that's it guys, that's how you do the brakes on your car. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button, help me help you. Until then, see you next time. All right.